Recently, a man experiencing unsheltered homelessness was burned while he was sleeping on this couch when it caught fire. If he had been sleeping on his own couch in his own place to live with a regulated heat source, rather than a homeless setting with a dangerous heat source, he would still be alive today. Tragedies like this will continue to happen as long as we have people experiencing homelessness in our community. Right now, there's approximately 250 people who are living while homeless in our area. Tragedies like this are avoidable and really hit home, especially for the people who are experiencing homelessness, that next it could be them. People living and dying out here in the streets is unacceptable. More housing is needed. We have housing needs at all levels of income. We have to remember about the people with low or no income who are experiencing homelessness as well. We can get out of this. We know how to end homelessness. It's with housing. We might think, why was this gentleman not in shelter? Shelters are important for people to be safe and warm, but it's a difficult situation to live in. A congregate setting doesn't work for everybody every night. This gentleman out here and others experiencing homelessness unsheltered don't deserve to live this way, don't choose to live this way. Tragedies like this can be avoided with more housing units available for people experiencing homelessness. Right now there's a project being built, and three of the units in that building are set aside for people experiencing homelessness. There's lots of building and growth going on in our area. What if we thought about homelessness and the people experiencing it with every project going on, and there were units set aside to help combat homelessness? Imagine a community with housing stability for all. That will really reduce the danger out here for people living and sleeping in situations like this. If you're watching this video, you probably care about the public health challenge of homelessness. We know the way out of homelessness is housing. Thank you for supporting ways to increase housing options for people who are experiencing homelessness.